First and five. Quick turn route. Amendola hit and then body slam, WWF style. And there is the penalty. Rolando McClain, the number 8 pick overall out of Alabama, got a little frisky and then got some yellow laundry.
Yeah, a little frisky, and that's a no-brainer. That's a penalty in this league. Tony Corrente is going to tell us about it.
Conclusion of play, personal foul, unnecessary roughness, defense number 55. Unnecessarily drove, picked up and drove the player into the ground. This 15-yard penalty will be added to the end of the play. Automatic first down.
It's not the World Wrestling Federation. They don't allow you to do it. At one point again, 10, 15 years ago, you could do that. They're very clear in their meetings before the season. You can't pick and launch a player to the ground. The Raider fans love it, though.